Okay, well, I am recording this instead of streaming because I can't seem to hold a connection today, so. Oh well, let's get back to this. I went ahead and did all the blue portions. I did the bottom section here. Of course, I might tweak the colors a little bit, but other than that, it's all the whole bottom part is done. So we are to the console details, the doors, and those little monitor things. Let me first turn off a bunch of stuff. I can leave that one on. And let me turn off some more things here. Just for the sake of performance. I'll leave those on. Turn the console off. Turn that off. I can turn that off. Something didn't work here. Oh, I clicked the wrong thing. Right, so that should help us avoid a lot of the lag. All right, I want to take care of all these little light frames here. Let's see how it's gonna be to select these. Let's see if just doing this is gonna work. I think that'll be good. All right, so that's working. So I don't really know where all this. Don't know where all of those are at, so we're gonna have to do some manual selection on these. Doesn't take too long. I just really don't want to select things I shouldn't be. All these might be stacked up to a degree. Where are they at, though? Thought I had everything. Oh, I had them unwrapped. Okay, well, that's those. Now, let's get a metal on them. I'm just going to do something simple. Actually, let me do that steel one. But lighten the color up a little bit. Turn down the roughness. Any normal information on there. Yeah, that's good for those. Now, I don't know if these are translating. Oh, they are. Okay, cool. Let's just go back here. I think these are all stacked up. Alright, so we got that. Let's do the levers here. Make a new I'm gonna actually call this red plastic and all right, so that's where I want to make sure that that is all right. Select those. Let's yeah, those are supposed to be red too, but that's a little. There'd be no contrast there, so, and this is red. I'm gonna actually do I'm gonna pick these for now. Whoops. See what it looks like, and then okay. So let's get to. I'm gonna see if I can pick that color. Good. Let's dirty him up a bit. Just copy this color here. Turn the value down. Come back to this. Too much. Let's do two. Might want to grunge instead. I don't like those dark, let's do dirt. Contrast up a little bit. Oh, I want to turn down or turn up the roughness. And go back to this one and if I really want to just give it a little bit. Let's take this and see what we can. A little bit of bump there. I'm gonna leave these red just because. Alright, so let's do another folder. We're gonna have a lot of folders here. I'm gonna find out what other let me do this. Just metal. Oh, that's a hole. Well, I want to do this instead. Oh, no, I want that one too. I want that rim there. Try to get two of these at a time. Undo. Just kind of drag over these intersections here. And what else do we have that is metal? At least the shiny, those little knobule things over here, and I don't know, I think these are Yeah, I guess so. Yeah. So that's those. So that's all the metal bits. I need a darker metal, which is fine. Gray plastic, easy enough. Just seeing where I can group a bunch of things. Well, that'll be easy. Let's get these out of the way since they're small and there's no other. Well, maybe I could use that. No. Yeah, I think I might actually. Let's do a tan plastic. So let's try the island. Yeah. And oh, nope, nope. Those I will need to have to change that selection. There we go. Just be nice about it. go back over here to this. That just happens to work. Why are we so... just crappy angles. Yeah, I took out a lot of geometry. Just make it shiny like that. And that'll work for those. Gotta see something here. Let's find where these things are at. I want to see if it would be no, it will just be this inside. Just turn, taking the mask off of this. I know, like getting weird about details this small, but it does help the overall. I mean, even if you're never gonna look at it that close. See if this works. We'll see how this looks. Get that wireframe off of there. Now we need a darker. Well, I'm going to do the darker red now because I can use it for quite a few pieces here. But I'm gonna take this. Let's try this. Is that all of these? And all of these. I'm going to duplicate Let's call that dark red, and we're going to clear this mask, and we'll pick some other stuff. Okay, so I'm going to pick these, and I believe these. And then I'm going to pick that, that, and that. So that's where we need the dark one. So let's get down to this base color and value down. Yeah, we'll do that. A little bit of bump there is fine. And that little ring is going to be dark, like a darker metal that we're going to put on a bunch of stuff here. So, this dark. Debating whether to use. Figure out what we're gonna put this on. That's dark. That's gonna be plastic stuff. It's gonna be more brassy. Ooh, I can put that dark on there too. I'm gonna do that. So these things here. So basically, those are what. Don't know. Okay, Can't tell if that's the same. It looks like it, but we can see what it turns out to look like. Let's do that. See if my island select works out well. It does. That's a good thing. Boop, 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 boop. Getting a little crazy there. Am I missing? Oh, I might have to move that up a little bit. Clipping into the console there. And let's turn that to titanium. It's actually close to what I want. Looking at the reflections, actually that's better. Aluminum sucks. Cobalt's pretty dull. Let's do brass, but I wonder if I could sneak the color off of here. Actually, that's pretty good. Tone it down a little bit. Actually, you don't really want to That looks okay. On all of that parts. I need to select. I forgot to select these. Might make that darker. Don't know if I want to put any grunge on that. Probably don't need to since how that's going to really help anything. I'm compelled to do so. Not a lot, just a little bit, and I'll make it a little lighter, actually. Little bit. Let's Four was good. All right, so there's that metal. And a lot of it, I just want to mess with the roughness, really. I don't want. We will do that. I need a darker version of this. We will clear the mask. I'm gonna find these buttons here. First, let's take it's down to almost black. So that was all of those. It's darker under there, so I need. Where is? I need that one. I need that one. I think that's all for those. Yeah, that should be good. I'm gonna make these a little more plasticky. We will leave that as is for now. I want to take. Where's that tan? I didn't even put a dirt on that, did I? What was I thinking? Like that's fine. Ooh, I might not need to change the color of it. Let's see what we got here. Contrast a little bit. What else? Roughness up. Oops, what did I just do? Okay, that's a little bit better. Yeah, I need some kind of a brass-ish bronze. I think it's brass, but let's work on first. Brass material. Where's that dark metal? I need to add that. Maybe this. Maybe not so much. Now let me undo that. That one I can keep, I think. Well, I don't know. I'm gonna undo that too, and we'll close that. Get a new folder in here for brass. And I'm going to just put the brass on there. I don't like that. There's no bronze either. Check something here real quick. Can't even spell. Yeah, it looks like we're gonna have to make it. Blah, 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 blah. That's closer. Let's put let's turn it off. Let's get our selections first. This, the handle, that. These little guys. Those gears and stuff are going to be a lot darker. Pick these. These are going to be the shinier bits. It's gonna be some dull ass. Well, let's just see what we can do here. Trouble we can get into. Let's pick that first. And turn up the roughness, but I'm gonna dial this back a little bit. Yeah, maybe a little more, turn it up. I don't want that too shiny. Yeah, see, that looks... good, and I might even be able to... nudge this down a little bit. Make it really dark. I like that. Let's go with that for a moment, and then we will duplicate. And we call that dark brass. We clear this mask. And we just make that darker and we'll see where we go from there. That Well, I want that to be actually darker, so we have a little contrast. So let's first do these stupid bits. Oh boy, what do I got? Don't think there's anything under there. Why did I do such goofy unwraps on these? Oh, don't tell me I separated all of those. Where are you at? I'm trying to find. There we go. All right, so darker, and let's kind of make that dull. That's not too bad. Yeah, up close that looks really bad, but back here it's not. Yeah, I want it that dull. Ooh, gotta get. Wait. Nope. That. Alright. I need a darker version of that. Actually, I want to pick that whole bit too. Yeah. All right, so I don't want to go darker for that back spot. I'd hate to do a material just for that, but I'm gonna. Yeah, that's what we're going to call that. And we're going to pick that and that. Yeah. So let's see how dark we want to go. Just go there. That's just grayish plastic on those. And that'll be it, apart from this little panel here, which has just got kind of a weird. Let's actually take. Oh. Let's remove this. Let's take this. Take this red plastic. Try to get this. Yeah, there, that's fine. Arctan. Let's clear that mask and then pick our culprit there and let's see something here. Oh, that's almost what I wanted. Up a little bit. And then I'm going to copy this, paste this in. And a little bit of bump's good too. except. Yeah, I want some darkness, and I need to change something. Okay, so leave it at one. Contrast down. Undo that. Oops. Oh, ooh, maybe that. Yeah, that's a little bit better, but I think that roughness needs to come down. There, I'm trying to see what kind of flexions we're going to get. It's actually fine, I think. Okay. Dark tack. I didn't spell that. Good. All right. So now some gray plastic, and we'll be done with these. I think. Yes. Is there a rubber material? Do our red here first, and then these? That's not all of them, is it? Yep, guess so. All right. So let's get to, do you have any? Color down to where we want it. It's kind of what it is. Actually, that under panel can probably it doesn't need to be that dark, actually. Same color. Now I don't know what. Alright, let's paint these back out. So I was wrong there. I'll make that actually a darker plastic. So let's get roughness should be about there, even though I'm not getting brighten that up. All right. First, turn that up, and then I'm gonna really, this needs to be bring some I really don't want it that reflective, and I do want this to be a little brighter. Alright, that's good. Now let's take this. Clear the mask out, and then actually turn, darken that up, and we'll see what that looks like. This is going to be dark gray plastic. In the references, it looks like the same color, but it's just going to blend everything together. A little bit of contrast. can go a long way. Let's see where I see something like that. That's perfectly fine. I might maybe darker. Yeah, let's just leave it there. Alright, so we've got make sure everything is good with the UVs here. Yeah, it looks like it. And I can already see this dark metal needs to be brought up just a little bit. All right, so consoles. Looking good. All right, so I'm gonna leave it there for today and I'll get this uploaded here quick. Oh yeah, we ran about an hour, so let's stop. All right, so that console part's done and then we can get to the center console console bits. So cool. See you tomorrow. Bye.